Good morning, everyone.
Good morning,
Good morning, sir.
So we are doing the chapter multiples and factors. And have we all completed exercise 3D, 3.4, sorry? We have completed exercise 3.4?
Yes, sir. If I completed.
Okay. Just wait. So we have done 3.4A. We have not done the B part of 3.4.
No, sir.
No, we have not done.
No, sir.
So today we will do what are co-prime numbers. The B part, we will understand what are co-primes from the B part of the exercise. Okay, so this is exercise 3.4. B, question B, first part. The first part is 7 and 21. We have to tell whether these numbers are co-primes or not. Co-primes hain ya nahi hain, ye batana hai. So it is very simple, very easy. Okay. Okay, all of you. I hope everyone has opened the book and copy. Now you all please look at the board. Concentrate here. Yeah, 7 and 21. So we have to find out whether these two numbers 7 and 21 are co-primes or not. Yeah, co-primes are, if suppose two numbers are co-primes, they are always in pairs. Pairs mein hi hote hain. Single number ko kabhi nahi bol sakte that suppose if there is a number 7, 7 is a prime number. 7 ek prime number hota hai. But 7 ko hum co-prime nahi bolte. Co-prime kabhi bhi ek single number ko nahi bolte. Hamesha pair mein hote hain. Do you understand what is the meaning of pair?
Yes, when sir.
When there are two things together, then we call it as a pair. Okay. So co-primes are always in pairs. So this is a pair. 7 and 21, two numbers are there. Now all of you please look at the board. Stop writing and see here. 7 and 21. So first of all, the first step is we will write down the factors of 7. Factors of 7. Tell me the factors of 7.
Sir, 1.
1 and
7
itself. 1 and 7. These are the factors of 7. Now, factors of 21. Factors of 21.
Seven.
And 21 itself. These are the factors of 21. 1, 3, 7, and 21. Now we will highlight the common factors. Common factors ko main yahan par highlight kar raha hu. Okay, look at this carefully.
Plus 7.
1 is a common factor.
Yes, sir.
Hai dono jagah 1. Any other common factor?
Plus 7.
7 is also a common factor. So how many common factors these two numbers have? Kitne common factors hain?
Two
common factors. There are two common factors. So co-prime ki definition zara padhna sare bachche. Read the definition of co-primes.
Some numbers
are only one common.
That is number one.
All co-primes.
So if there are more than one common factors, ek se zyada common factor agar hain, if there are more than one common factors, then the two numbers are not co-primes. So, क्या आंसर होगा हमारा? Here, these two numbers have two common factors, therefore they are not co-primes. If there is only one common factor, अगर सिर्फ एक ही common factor होगा, then we say that the numbers are co-primes.
Okay, sir. So,
7 and 21 are not co-primes. Understood?
So like this, we have to do the rest of the others.
Yes, I will help you in the second part also. And after that, I will ask you to do. Okay, now the second part. The numbers are 23 and 25. Second part of the question, 23 and 25. These are the numbers. So factors of 23. 1 and 23 itself. Factors of 25. 1, 5, and 25.
Three factors.
So let's highlight the common factors. Tell me the common factors of these two numbers.
Sir, 1.
1. 1 is a common factor. You can see 1 in both the in the factors of both the numbers. Any other common factor?
No.
Beta, all of you look at the board. Arushi, beta, the VP. Any other common factor of these two numbers?
No, sir.
No.
No, sir.
So there is only one common factor. Are the two numbers co-primes or not?
They're co-primes.
Yes, they are co-primes because they have only one common factor, which is 1. Sirf ek hi common factor agar hota hai, we say that the numbers are co-primes. So 23 and 25 are co-primes.
Primes.
Understood?
Yes, everyone. Sir.
Very good. Have you all understood what are co-primes?
Yes, sir.
Definition का meaning समझ में आ गया? Definition का meaning समझ में आ गया?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now you do the third and fourth part of this question. Third or fourth part करिए, have you?
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
all those who have done the third and fourth part, they can now start doing the fifth and sixth part of the question.
Okay.
Start doing the fifth and sixth part also. I will be asking you answers, all the answers together. I will be asking you after doing all the parts. Okay. Yes, tell me, have you done all the parts, all of you?
Yes, sir, done.
Yes, sir.
Okay, yes, sir, done all the parts.
Okay, tell me the answer of the third part. O primes or not?
Third part. Of the third part?
Yes, 9 and 14.
Yes, they are co-primes.
Are these numbers 9 and 14 co-primes or not?
Sir, they are co-primes.
They are co-primes. 9 and 14 are co-primes. Yes, they are co-primes because there is only one common factor. One. Okay. Fourth part answer. Co-primes or not? Yes, sorry.
So the pair of 13 and 51 are co-prime.
Sorry? I'm not getting.
I'm saying that. So the pair of 13 and 51 are co-prime.
Yes, 13 and 51 are co-primes. Very good. Fifth part. Answer of the fifth part.
So the pair of 8 and 72 are not co-primes.
8 and 72 are not co-primes. They are not co-primes. 8 or 72 ke to common factors hain. 1 is a common factor. 2 is a common factor. 4 is a common factor. 8 itself is a common factor. So, bahut sare common factors hain. So, 8 and 72 are not co-primes. And the last part, 12 and 65. 12 and 65 are co-primes. They are co-primes.
Yeah.
Okay. So, extra question now. Note down the extra question. You will write the question in your copy. Just a minute.
Sir, in HCF, we have also done extra question and I am having time gap, so I can do here.
Sorry, beta. Dhwani, what are you asking? Tell me again. Are you asking something?
Yes, sir.
What?
Sir, in previous HCF, we have done extra question also, only one, and here also we are doing extra question, so I am having line.
You can write here, yes. You can write. So write down the question, which of the following pairs are co-primes? Now it has two parts. A part is 16 and 40, and B part is 15 and 32. Which of the following pairs are co-primes? Start doing the questions.